Cops and criminals get used to red and blue flashing lights. Even after you get numb to them, sometimes they still chill your bones. You can get that feeling that this time, they mean something personal. Thank God you're okay.
No, no, Joy, Joy, don't! Damn it!
Lieutenant, caught her sneaking up the side staircase. Says she's a friend of the priest.
Where's Father McCauley? Is he all right?
Just put her in my car. I want to interview her myself. Can somebody remind Broyles that the door's not gonna watch itself?
Yes, sir.
It's a simple question, please!
Take it easy on her.
Hey, anybody find Baxter yet?
Nope. Went to the station, drove by his place, nothing. You know, there's definitely something wrong here.
I mean, honestly, have you ever seen anything like this?
Half this stuff feels like a goddamn riddle.
I don't know. I just seem so demented.
Demented? I gotta find this crime scene before they cart away all the evidence.
Sacred to this guy. The work of a real monster. Nothing sacred to this guy.
stayed at the hospital, she'd still be alive.
Don't hold too tight to what's keeping you here. Just remember, this wasn't your fault.
I'm sorry. What else did he do here?
Bodies everywhere. Nothing sacred to this guy.
Lady, you still with us? You just stopped talking.
How can one guy do this?
That girl was running away. That's who he's after. Not the rest of us.
Okay, all right, everyone, let's get this picture. We've got to get to the reception now. Everybody,
let me through!
Hey.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Is
she all right?
Okay. Oh.
Hey, wait, it's a little. So
let me go. Let me go. He's here.
Look, you need to back off.
These weren't normal bell killer murders. These people were just in the way. He was after Iris. I wonder if there's more evidence in Joy's room.
Thank you.
Life, the path to death. Steps hold trembling feet.
Trying to protect Iris. Sure that won't make it sting any less for Joy. Damn it. Thank you.
Don't think she's the most ideal roommate. A little rough around the edges, but I'm sure you'll like the room, and in time, you'll both get along really well.
Don't worry. I can get along with most anyone.
Excellent. Well, this is the room. Here we are.
Father? What's wrong?
Go! Go!
Came here looking for Joy, but took out Iris instead. This is a friggin' dead end.
So where's Baxter? If he's not here, he's got some explaining to do.
Well, what about you? You see anything? Easy, kitty. Easy, easy. It's your old buddy Ronan. What the hell was that? The killer dropped something in the vent. Maybe the cat can help get to it. Thanks for the help. Killer's hideout. I need to get to Judgment House.
Thing and get me out of this. Come on.
Trust me. You're better off this way. The killer was after you.
Oh. What happened in there?
He didn't suffer.
You're lying.
He died protecting innocent people. That's all you need to know.
Died because of me.
Hey. You know, pleading insanity isn't going to help you much on two counts of trespassing and failing to escape. So you can drop the crazy act, all right?
Relax, man. Give her a break.
You have anything to say for yourself? No? That's what I thought. We'll figure out what to do with you at the station.
Why does this keep happening to me?
Joy, tell him what we found. They need to know it all. You gotta find a way to convince him.
Where are you going?
Killer left a clue about the ancient mansion we saw at the museum. Tell Rex about that, too. It's probably the killer's place.
Okay, I'll try.
I always heard this place was such an interesting museum back in its heyday. Now it's just a place propped up by rusty nails and rumors. A place you wouldn't dare your worst enemy to go into. Alright, there it is, Judgment House. Huh. Maybe this abandoned place isn't so abandoned after all. I hate it when I'm right.